Today we are going to learn how to play a game called Chocolate Fix. Chocolate Fix is a game that you have to use the clue cards to place the pieces of chocolate in the correct spot. Okay, so we're going to go through a couple different rounds and look at a couple different types of clue cards. Okay, you have to put together the different areas of the clue cards to fill in your game board. Okay, so you're going to have your kit physically in front of you that you can use to manipulate if you choose. And then after you get it how you want it, you are going to click and drag the pieces over here on the right over to where they go on the game board for that clue card. And then I'm going to be able to check them on your slides and let you know whether or not they are correct. So for this first level, our first clue shows us that on the entire grid, we have on the bottom left, we have a square chocolate. So I'm going to click and drag my square chocolate here. And then in the middle, we have our square strawberry. And then in the top right, we have our circle strawberry. Okay, so now in the second set of clues for this one, okay, it doesn't show the whole grid, but I can still find out what area of the grid they're talking about. Remember that rows go side to side and columns go up and down. So when you hear rows and columns, okay, remember rows are long, columns are tall, okay? So in the middle, in the top row in the middle, because it shows in the middle here, I'm going to put my triangle strawberry. And then in my second row on the left, I'm going to put my circle chocolate. And then in my second row on the right, I'm going to put my circle vanilla. And then on my third section of the clue, it shows diagonal, which means it's these three spots diagonal here, okay? So in my top left corner, I have a triangle vanilla. And then in my bottom right corner, I have a triangle chocolate. So I have a piece left over. Remember that every single piece needs to be on the game board and every part of the game board needs to be covered. So since I have one piece left over and one spot left on the game board, that means that that piece goes in that spot. Okay. All right, let's try another one. Let's take a look at number two. I now have four sections of my clue. So my first section tells me that in the first row on the left is my triangle chocolate. And the first row all the way to the right is my square strawberry. And my bottom row in the middle is my triangle vanilla. The second set of clues shows me that they are talking about the first and the third of the last row. So the first and the third. So that means that this circle goes here, the vanilla circle, and then my square vanilla goes here. And then this piece is actually the second row in the middle. So that square chocolate goes here in the middle. The third clue is showing me that it goes up and down and side to side. So this is a column and this is a row. So I purposefully did that second clue wrong because I wanted to show you that sometimes, even though I thought that this second one was the bottom row and the second row, maybe that wasn't right because there's also an open spot in the first row in the middle and on the second row on the sides. So, since I made a mistake, I wanted to show you how to fix a mistake after you make it. You can click and drag your pieces back off if they end up where you don't want them. So now I realize, ooh, that can't be right because this is showing me that in the middle is my circle chocolate. So I'm gonna fill that in here, which means that this one should have been talking about the middle of the first row and the second row on the first and third part. It can't go on the bottom because this circle one has to go here. So I'm going to fill in up here at the top, and it's okay to make mistakes during this game. That's why I wanted to show you that. You can just drag your pieces back off. Or you can always start over if you're getting frustrated. In the last clue, it's showing me that on my bottom left, I have a triangle. And since this is the only one that's open, it goes there, and then a circle here. Okay. So if you make a mistake, that's okay. Just take your pieces off and try again. So now there's different types of clues that they might give you. They may tell you that there's a certain color in a spot, but they won't tell you the shape. Or they might tell you that there's a certain shape in the spot, but they won't tell you the color, okay? So this one is showing me that on this entire grid, I know for sure that my first row in the middle is going to be a circle vanilla. My second row at the end is going to be a circle chocolate. And then my third row in the middle is going to be circle strawberry. And now I know that from this first clue, there's going to be a strawberry in the top left corner and a vanilla in the bottom left corner. But I don't know what pieces they're going to be yet. So I'm going to move on to the second clue and see if I can eliminate some choices. And then I'll come back to the first one. So the second clue is showing me that in the top right, I have a square strawberry. And then in the middle, second row, I have a square vanilla. And then in the bottom right, I have a square chocolate. This is telling me that this has to be a chocolate piece, because it's brown over here in the clue. And since I only have one chocolate piece left, which is the triangle, that means it has to go there. Going back to the first clue, on the top left, it's showing me that it has to be a strawberry piece. So now that I only have this one strawberry piece left, I know that it goes here. And then this is telling me it has to be vanilla, so I'm going to bring my vanilla piece down there. Okay, so that's how you would solve it if you have only colors but no shapes. Always put the pieces that you know for sure go, and then maybe revisit the colors and the shapes. Okay. This one here is showing you that there's going to be a triangle in the middle, but it doesn't tell you which flavor. So we're going to have to figure that out. So on the top left, I have a triangle chocolate, and on the top right, I have a vanilla square. Okay, I don't know which color or which pieces these colors are going to be yet, and I don't know which color this piece is going to be. So I'm going to look at the second part of the clue and fill in what I can, and then I'm going to come back and revisit it. So I know that based on the second clue, this means that there has to be a strawberry triangle over on the first column somewhere. Well, since I know that in the first column there has to be a strawberry here, could it go there? Well, let's take a look at the clue. This tells me that in the second column, up one row, there would have to be a square strawberry. Well, this tells me that there can't be a square strawberry here because it has to be triangle. So that means that this clue is actually talking about these three spaces, the second row, first column, the first row, second column, and the second row, third column. So I know that my triangle strawberry goes here, my square strawberry goes here, and my square chocolate goes here. Now, this is telling me that what's in between those has to be vanilla. And since I know that those are now here, and based on this first clue, it has to be a triangle, that means that a vanilla triangle should go right here in the middle. Now, on the bottom left, I know that it has to be strawberry. I only have one strawberry left, so I'm going to put it there. This one here has to be a vanilla based on that clue. And the third one in the third column has to be chocolate. Okay, so this is very tricky and you have to really think hard about it. And if you make a mistake, it's okay. Just drag your pieces back off and try again. Try to do it on your board first and then drag your pieces when you're confident that it's the right answer. Okay, I can't wait to see everything that you can complete and I'll be looking them over. Have fun!